This is Everyday Grammar. I'm Usia.
And I'm Kaveh. And today we'll be talking about...
Every language in the world has words that express or imitate sound. The English language has dozens of them. We call these words onomatopoeia.
Onomato what?
Onomatopoeia.
You're gonna have to explain. Wait a minute. What do superheroes have to do with this?
Their actions make sound. We need words to describe these sounds.
I still don't get it.
Okay. What does a phone sound like?
Ring.
A cat?
Meow.
Birds?
Chirp. So does this only apply to telephones and animals?
No. Onomatopoeic words can be used in many different ways, even as verbs. A song by Todd Rundgren has some really great examples.
Really? Let's hear it.
He says it's sort of whack, whir, wheeze, whine, sputter, splat, squirt, scrape, beep, buzz, ring, rip, roar, and retch.
Wow, so you're telling me it's like a giggle, growl, grunt, gurgle, mumble, murmur, chatter, bam, and click?
Exactly.
Well, that's good to know. And that's Everyday Grammar.